Victor would have to give up the life he had forever. He would need to repeat his vows in the land of the living and drink from the wine of ages.